problems in multiple submultiple angles. If cos theta is equal to minus pi by 13, pi by 2 less than theta less than pi, we need to find out the value of sin 2 theta. Now, question number 1. Given that cos theta is equal to minus pi by 13, pi by 2 less than theta less than pi implies theta belongs to second quadrant. In second quadrant, sin is positive, cosecant is positive, rest of the values are negative. Already cos theta is equal to minus pi by 13 is there. So, if you can put a triangle like this, this is theta, 5, 13 and 12. So, what is our requirement? Sin 2 theta. That is 2 sin theta cos theta. Please do remember, theta belongs to second quadrant, sin is always positive. So, sin value will become 12 by 13 into cos theta value already given, minus 5 by 13. So, this is minus 120 divided by 169. So, this is sin 2 theta value. Coming to second problem, cos theta is equal to minus 3 by 5 given and pi less than theta less than 3 pi by 2. That is 180 less than theta less than 270. Now you require tan theta by 2. So, tan theta by 2 is equal to plus or minus root of 1 minus cos theta by 1 plus cos theta. Now, you are going to get two values. Which value you have to take? That you have to judge by this 90 less than theta by 2 less than 135. Implies theta by 2 belongs to second quadrant. Tangent in second quadrant is always negative. So, theta by 2 belongs to second quadrant. Automatically, this you have to take minus root of 1 minus cos theta is plus 3 by 5, 1 minus 3 by 5. This is minus 5 plus 3 divided by 5 minus 3 minus 8 divided by 2 minus root 4, that is minus 2. Next, if a is not an integral multiple of pi by 2, we need to prove two results. We will prove one by one. First, LHS, take tan a plus cot a is equal to. Now, tan a is nothing but sin a divided by cos a plus cos a divided by sin a. Take LCM, sin squared a plus cos squared a divided by sin a cos a. Now, you know that sin square a plus cos square a equal to 1. This is 1 by sin a cos a. Better you multiply numerator denominator by 2. This is 2, this is 2. 2 by this formula 2 sin a cos a is nothing but sin 2a. So, can be written as 2 cosecant 2a. I hope this is our RHS. Coming to next one, second bit, cot a minus tan a is equal to. This is cos a by sin a minus sin a by cos a. So, this will become cos square a minus sin square a divided by sin a cos a. Numerator, you know the formula, cos square a minus sin square a is cos 2a. So, better I multiply numerator denominator by 2. So, this is 2 cos 2a divided by denominator is 2 sin a cos a, that is sin 2a. Sin 2a. So, that will become 2 cot 2a. So, that is RHS.